My pocketbook was empty. My heart was full of pain. 1,000 miles away from home, I was bumming the railroad train. Standing on a platform, I was smoking a cheap cigar, listening for the next freight train to carry an empty car. When I got off at Danville, I got stuck on a Danville girl. You can bet your life she was out of sight. She wore those Danville curls. She took me in her kitchen, treated me nice and kind, but she got me in the notion of bumming all the time. She wore her hat on the back of her head, like all the high-toned people do. So the very next train, come down that track, you know I'll be that girl to do. Pulled my cap down over my eyes and I walked down to the track. Then I called a railroad car, never did look back.
Hope you like that.